What's up, guys? Your boy Ant here. So I'm not sure if I will tie this into the SneakerCon video or do this separately, just because SneakerCon didn't have enough vintage for me to really make a cashing out video. But if not, guys, I have a page called Rewind SC where I buy, sell, and trade vintage, located in Rock Hill, South Carolina, about 20 minutes south of Charlotte. My clothes is located inside of a store called Refresh Rock Hill. It's refresh.rh on Instagram. Make sure to check us out, and the address is in the bio. So yeah, so this is a vintage market CLT where it's strictly vintage clothing. So it should be easier to cash out here. I usually leave with a decent amount of stuff. So let's get into it, guys. Let's go cash out. So, I mean, I'd probably offer like 20 a piece. So 20, 20, and then 30. If you wanted to run that.
30.
30? Man, that's cool. Then we'll just get this one. So shout out to the guys. I just got this vintage tee for 30 bucks. And I'll do cash, bro. That's cool.
That shit's been slight, though. You know what I mean? Run that. I was born in 91. Product of the dope game. 50s, Camaros, cuts when we swine. Crack gang. You don't even know the half. Living life so fun.
I'm dreaming.
Scraping, cooling, moving, smoking like Jamaican. She shaking, dick so good, got a craving. Remind me of this little bitch I had named Megan. What's happening? Put the PSI now, Mackin. Stacking, yes, Lord, another 100,000. It's feeling like a dream while I'm counting up these band days. I could have got a job, but instead I chose the fast.
What do you think on these, man?
These are hard. I'm trying to think, bro. I gotta call my bro up and
see if he can
make sure.
Yeah, for sure, bro.
They do them like probably once or twice a month.
Yeah. Possibly this one.
Let's see if we can work out it.
It's on me, you guys.
These are yours?
Yeah.
One each?
Yeah.
Oh, it's all together?
Yeah.
Where? You got 50 and 60. What's the best one?
What do you think?
So that'd be 110. Would you do 40 on the jersey?
Did you do 50?
45 on the jersey, and you got 50 on this. Would you do 35?
40?
I'll do 40. So 40, and we said
45?
Cool, bet. So we're running 85 on the vintage champion jersey and the all over print. Sounds good.
Venmo, Cash App.
Vintage Orlando Magic hardware. See if we got a deal for this one. Possibly for this one as well. Move this.
Vintage jersey.
Try and grab our movie.
Can you set them on the table if you need to? Oh, okay. So no worries.
I'm trying to look at the shirts one more time. Right, so I'm trying to buy as much as I can, so a bundle deal.
Okay.
Alright, so you got the Carhartt's at 35, right?
Yeah.
You do 25, if I grab multiple.
How many you think?
I'd love to get this pair. One, two, three.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So 6, just to show you, 6 times 25, 150. Okay. You got this at 45, 50, 50. Would you just go ahead and do, would you do 35 for each jersey?
I can do 40.
40 each? That's cool. So that'd be 40, 80, 120, 270, and then would you do 25 for me on
yeah,
this one? 25, perfect. So 25, and then would you do 15?
Do 20.
20? That's cool, I'll do 20. All right, guys, so we're running 315 on the lot. We have a vintage Panthers tee, I think this is a 2005 Harley's tee. The Orlando Magic vintage jersey. We have the Indiana Pacers jersey as well, and the Olympics jersey as well. All vintage, and like I said, it's going to be 315. If you want to shout yourself out, bro.
Oh, thank you. Check us out at Outlaw Vintage. Thank you very much.
All right, so I want to get these four. What's your best on this one?
I paid up for this one. I got it.
So I'll probably do more about the Halo, and then 20. So we just got both of these for 35 total. So we got this one, Obama T, and then the Halo 14 for 35. All right, appreciate it. So we're gonna try to work out a deal for the American Idol, the Tiger T, the Harley T.
He always has good shorts.
And then So we're doing a 15 each on these, like I said, the Tiger T, the Harley T, and so it'll be 45 total. And then we said, how much was it again, sorry? 35. Video like, you know, cashing out on vintage.
Oh, sick.
Yes. Appreciate it, man. So if you want to like shout yourself out on or anything, or do you have Instagram at all?
Yeah, so I have, it's going to be Rome Vintage. So Rome VNTG on Instagram.
All right, guys, so we're cashing out on more. Pairs of Carhartt pants. What's that? 25 each. Appreciate it, man. So it should be easy in the head. Well, 125, right?
Yeah. Yo, so I'm literally running on 1 hour of sleep.
Really? They were running on like we were in.
How many did you go?
Six. So it's gonna be one, two, three, four, five. It's 5 pairs, yeah.
This one's brand new.
Yeah. I'm trying to find pairs that are around like 25 each.
Yeah.
I see some people selling them at like 70, 80, so 25.
Yeah, bro, where are you guys from?
Rock Hill, South Carolina. You know where that is? Are you from here, from Charlotte? Where?
Greenville, South Carolina.
Greenville. Oh, we just drove by there because we came from Atlanta.
Oh, really?
So yeah, so we were at SneakerCon yesterday and we left Atlanta at like 6. No, we left at 7. We woke up at 6, left at 7. Then we got to our place at like 10:10. So we changed and left our house like, no wait, we got there at like 11:10. 11:10, we got ready, left the house by like 11:40 and then just came straight here.
Really?
So I'm running on like 5 hours of sleep of like driving, you know?
Yeah.
So we got 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 120, 125.
Super, there you go. Appreciate it,
bro. Thank you, man.
Thank you, man. Enjoy those, bro.
Appreciate it, man. Yeah, I've been buying and I got that bag too, so I'm probably gonna loop around like a second time to keep on. Alright guys, so we have filled up both the eBay bag, my hands are full, and my girlfriend's bag is full. So we're gonna go drop this off at the car, that way both bags are empty, and then just cut back and just keep cashing out.
And then if I can find any like
so we're gonna try to see what we're gonna do for this Nike football team, the Nike basketball Carolina team, and just do it on the back, and then the Yo Athletic department. We'll see what we go with that. And then we'll look at this back too, right here. Up the left, up the right.
I'm asking 75.
Yeah. Alright, yeah, we can, so if you want, I think the rest of the like, a little bit of the higher ones.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's go Pete Lucky.
I was doing 75.
Yeah.
Cowboy fans, you know, they're probably 35. That one I can do 30. Just because I paid like 30.
Yeah,
that's what I paid,
35. 25? I'd probably
want to sell that one. That'd be 275.
Alright guys, so we're grabbing this lot for 275. We got the Indians. Do you want to show the rest? Nike T, ELT. Got another Rey Mysterio, got a Mayweather tee, and we got a crazy Cowboys tee for $275 total.
Price
has been good today too. So.
It is the day after Vintage Market. It is the Monday. I just kind of wanted to give an overview of kind of what happened. So I did end up going cashing out, ended up spending a little over $1,000. I think it ends up adding up to like $940 or $960 or something like that. So we did end up going back and buying a couple more things. We just didn't get it on video because we were extremely tired. I think in the video you might hear that we were in Atlanta the day before on Saturday. We were there for SneakerCon, and you know, we woke up at like 7 a.m. that Saturday and spent the whole day, you know, being out in Atlanta because we were only there for one day. So we were extremely tired, and ended up going to sleep at like 1:30, woke up at 6. We left at 7 a.m. that is, and then we came straight home because we live in Rock Hill, South Carolina. We dropped everything off at our place, and then we went straight up. We literally just dropped everything off, changed and got ready, and then went straight to Vintage Market. So we were extremely tired. Like I said, we didn't record the last couple things that we did end up buying. We ended up going back. So just to kind of show you guys what we got, I ended up getting this vintage Coke, almost like a parody of Calvin Klein modeling. It's a pretty cool Coke tee. So extra large. I ended up paying $25 for this one. I ended up getting this vintage Harley tees from 2000. So it's 22 years old. Here's the back. This one's a size. It doesn't have the tag, but it looks like it's probably like a XL or 2XL. And then the last tee I got was this little football tee, Panthers tee, size XL. And I ended up paying $65 for those three. So it was $25 on the Coke tee. It ends up being $35 for the last two. So I have to figure out the breakdown. I can't remember exactly what I paid for both. So I'll probably just divide it by two, and that's what I paid for it. But guys, it's going to be a massive restock at Refresh. So make sure to come check us out, guys. Like I said, it's in Rock Hill, South Carolina. That's where all my inventory is. My personal page is Rewind SC. That's where I post all my vintage. All my clothes is inside of Refresh Rock Hill. So it'll be refresh.rh on Instagram. So just to kind of show you guys, this is my Instagram in case if you want to look for it. And then this is the page where my clothes is set up, Refresh Rock Hill. So make sure to come check us out for Friday. We will be closed Wednesday and Thursday because we are kind of remodeling the store a little bit. We're going to change the shelving out. So Friday will be a good restock day for vintage. And also I think we're restocking on multiple pairs of shoes. So make sure to come check us out, guys. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I might have a treat for the restock on Friday. If you are subscribed to the channel, might do a little discount for you guys. So I'll be dropping this video before I drop the SneakerCon video. Just so I figured this would be a better video to start off with because I actually got to cash out and spend a decent amount of money. SneakerCon sadly didn't have enough vintage for me. I did grab, I think only actually bought one shirt, and then I traded for another shirt, and then I got two more shirts, but I'll explain it all in the SneakerCon video once that drops, though. But I appreciate it, guys. Peace out.